emotions, scars, of course, something that's toxic that we take in through toxic food can affect us, not enough water, toxic water. And so those are the things that deflate or discharge our battery. Thanks, Jason. Yeah, it's a pleasure. This is exciting. It is so true. Like, if we really believe that the body has the ability to heal itself, and it does with some help. Yeah, so I always say that there's three different reasons why these circuits blow, or why we get tired or lose our powers.